Let's all give a big nitrocide welcome to Ryan Cooper. This guy has been putting his foot through the floorboards lately and just steamrolling these speed challenges. I got him pegged as a pre-race favorite for sure, especially because I know he's already clocked a bunch of midnight practice runs on the Autobahn. I don't know if the bank's going to be a problem for him at all. All right, let's see what else we got going on today.
Yeah.
If you want to talk fast, people, Ryan Cooper just showed us what fast is all about. He showed Carlos Galeano, too. Carlos didn't know what hit him out there. Cooper took no prisoners. That was phenomenal. You know, I've heard that Nitrocide has been checking out a couple of the new drivers for their next big race, and I've heard they've really been checking out Ryan Cooper. Nitrocide, you know, they run the craziest speed challenges. I'm pulling for Cooper today in any speed challenge, because I think one more is all it's going to take. Start these next guys. These new drivers are going to kick it up a notch. You people ready to see some speed or what? Thank you. Remember, even though it's only Ryan Cooper's first year in the big leagues, he's been racing for kind of a long time now. Not just anywhere too legal, if you know what I mean. So he's having a sharp first year. He's really pulling in a couple of impressive wins. Alrighty, just a second. Give me the one with cheese. There's a guy they've been calling the Mad Russian, Ivan Tarkovsky, out there in that Evo 9. You see, folks, dreams really do come true. He really impressed Rio at a race, and he tapped him to be on the team. And just like that, Ivan was on Apex Glide. Ivan's really been earning that nickname, too, so keep your eyes peeled for him today. Oh, yeah, that reminds me, if you're... Hang on. Thank you.